Whether your repair is simple or complex, you'll be more successful if you break the procedure down into steps, making it more manageable. I'll take you through this part replacement repair one step at a time. To replace the wash selector knob on your GE washer, remove the knob from the backsplash. To install the new wash selector knob, align the knob on the D-shaft and press into place.